Hi, I'm Ed Thompson. When I talk to customers, they tell me they are selling a lot of applications that require additional bleed, trim boxes, cutout lines, or associated marks to the original artwork. Adding these items consume valuable time in the pre-press or design stages. To give shops back that valuable time, in ONYX 12, we have expanded our finishing tools to include a comprehensive bleed section that you will find easy to use. Combining bleed and trim boxes allows you to quickly expand the printed area of your job, skipping time-consuming steps in pre-press or design prior to production. Here, let me show you a bit more about this bleed section. We are going to specifically look at the bleed area that you will find on the new Finishing tab in Job Editor. First, enable bleed. For many applications, you will need a change from the defaults to meet your specific application. Let's say you need a 1-inch bleed. Since the defaults are linked together, you can type 1-inch into any one of the boxes and it will change to your new settings quickly. To set different bleed sizes, simply unlock the control and you can enter values for each area. Next, you will find the bleed type, which is currently set to mirror. Here you have a couple of other options to select, including solid color or duplication. Using the color picker on this one, you can even select any color from within the image. It's that fast. Now you have the ability to add additional trim area. This area will contain no image data. Finally, your marks can be turned on, off, for top, bottom, left, or right. There are also settings for different types of corner marks. Finally, you can adjust the style for these marks by clicking on the configuration icon and changing the mark style. And that's how you do it. One other great thing is that all of these settings can be automated for future jobs with the newly redesigned ONYX Quick Sets. This saves you even more time by quickly applying these and other job options in one step. ONYX 12 is your solution to be more efficient and increase your shop's production capacity and revenue opportunities with new applications such as banners, gallery wraps, pull-up banners, textile, and a wide range of print-to-cut applications, all without adding new resources. For more information on ONYX 12, go to onyxgfx.com or talk to your local reseller.